Welcome to the second edition of Giving Out a Car in this year Christmas Stars in Ottawa raffle. 2 weeks ago, we had a very lucky winner. She won a fourth figure. She won Arena Logan. Her name was Jenny Bonat. Today, we're looking for someone that will take away a fourth figure. So we're gonna start making some calls. And the golden rule, as always, is you have to pick up your phone. If you don't pick up your phone after 3 rings, we move to another number. Wish the lucky person that we don't know all the luck. So not to waste any time, I'm going to start dialing the lucky numbers. Because if the first one doesn't pick up, it's going to be the second person or the third or the fourth. Until we have someone that we can give this wonderful vehicle to. Stay connected.
Hello.
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 Hello, how are you? Hello?
Down here.
I'm calling you. Hello, I'm calling you from Orange Liberia. Can you hear me? I'm calling you from Orange. You know that Orange doing a raffle? Hello?
Hello.
I'm calling you from Orange. You're supposed to be a lucky winner. But until I can communicate with you, I can't say anything. What's your name?
My name is Akin Y Nano.
Akin Y Nano.
Where do you live, Akin?
I'm a divisional clerk for Fasten Division 26.
I live in Cotton Tree, Magibi County.
Cotton Tree, Magibi County. That's where we're Hadel era, right? Akim, I got good news for you.
Is that what?
Very good news for you.
Yeah, what is that news?
The news is that you just won a vehicle from Orange Liberia. You just won for yourself 1-4 figure.
Oh yeah.
And when the call came in, after I answered the call, a lady talked to me and told me that I was a winner. I had won a car from Orange. That I could not believe.
Okay, Akim, congratulations. And what we're going to do, we have to bring the vehicle to you. Now, I'm going to pick up from the headquarters with a whole convoy of everybody excited for you to bring your car. Congratulations, Akim.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Really, I got a call. And I would not really, get over it. I would not really believe that, yes, indeed, is the reality that I won a car. But I was somehow impressed when I was asked the question, where do we carry your car? And where you live? I told them where I live. And they asked me if my car can be delivered to me to where I live. And I said, yes. We'll be right back.
Saturday yesterday when I received a call, but I wouldn't really believe that it was true until when I saw the team from Orange with a vehicle in cutting tree calling on me to sit in that identical vehicle with my wife and driving me around cutting tree. And then I really believe that yes, indeed, it was the reality.
I was very happy indeed. I was impressed. I really want to tell Henry thank you. I don't know how to even say thank you to Henry. I really want to tell the management and the staff of Orange GSM Company, thank you very much for changing my life, for bringing this kind of opportunity to me and my family. I never even expected it. And today, I'm overwhelmed. I really want to tell God thank you and to say thank you to the GFM company, which is Orange. Orange is doing well.
I didn't play a miracle to get this vehicle. It was just through my recharging.
I encourage the entire Liberians and people who live in Liberia to now subscribe if you are not being a subscriber of Orange. To now subscribe with Orange, because I now believe that Orange can change the lives of anybody. I now believe that Orange is a promoter, can be able to promote the lives of anybody. Because if my life can be changed from one stage to another by Orange, I believe that anybody's life can be changed by Orange.